Hello dear students, welcome in SVTution. Today we will discuss where does share capital appear on a balance sheet. We have to explain there are two sides, one is liability and second is assets in the balance sheet. In the balance sheet, capital must be shown in the liability sides because there are lots of reasons, whether it is the individual business, it is a partnership, and it is the company level business, capital must show in the liability side. And we also show debts and current liabilities, and its total will always equal to the total assets. So there are lots of reasons behind this. First reason is company is different from shareholders. Actually, shareholders are the businessman and company is the business. Businessmen are the shareholders and shareholders are different from company. When company issues the shares, shareholders invest their money in it. So this money will show in the liability side because it will be funded at the time of liquidation of the company. And second reason is shareholders gets earning from shares. The earning of shareholder is not fixed, but it is fluctuating. If shares price will be increased, or if the company earns largest profit, shareholder will get highest dividend. And if a company is suffering loss, company will not get company's shareholder will not get anything, because the company's shareholders are the businessman, and its investment is different from debt. It is a source of fund. There are lots of sources, and it is a source of fund for company. And company will use this money for buying these assets, fixed assets and current assets. Company invest this money into this and earn profit, which will be divided between the shareholders. And share capital is different from debt. We already tell in the balance sheet that debt is different and capital is different. Debt means the money which is given as a loan to the company, and company will give the interest with a fixed rate to the his creditors. So debt is different from capital. Okay, thank you very much.